Guys, I just want to say it's been an absolute pleasure travelling with you Arsenal fans. I must say, Saka is a fantastic player, just not world class yet. Just not world class yet. He will be one day, but just not yet.